match.
All in the hope that they will produce a masterpiece over the coming months. It is, of course, the much-expected, much-anticipated day of opening fixtures in Ligue 1. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Just getting hold of some day one team news. So any insights from you, Jim, as to what we might expect from the top level of French football this season?
I'm actually really looking forward to seeing how the up-and-coming teams fare, Peter. France are very much the team on the international scene. And you do wonder what sort of talents are going to emerge from their domestic academies. There are a few players I'm already looking out for.
And as you can... Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
No joy with the long ball that time. Trippier. And he's in on goal. Oh, the ball's run loose here. And here's Trippier. That's an excellent interception. So a third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. That's good running with the ball. Now, that's been intercepted. Koeman. Here's a man in form. Oh, good spread. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Good spot, he's seen the run. Could move up a gear here. Played out towards the right wing. The pull in acres of space out wide. He's tried one! A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Bruno Fernandes, and that's a good ball. And if anyone is going to break the deadlock, now would be a good time. Koeman! And that's gone behind for a goal kick. Kimmich gathers from the goal kick. Trippier moved on forwards. Now there's a fine ball. Can he finish? Gets good distance on it. And that's it for the first half. A breathless ending. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. How would you review the first half?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
He's having a go! He's missed, but not by that far.
We're talking fine margins, very fine margins.
Del Castillo. Badiashile is the guilty party there. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it. He's had a shot! Oh, taken with style! And finally, he has breathed life into the game! Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball-watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger.
Goal! After 56 minutes is...
Rest number 45. For first blood here.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
And it's Lampard. Lampard. Bruno Fernandes. And that's left him on the seat of his pants.
70,987. Substitutions taking place.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Bruno Fernandes. And he's had a hit! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Turns and goes back.
That's what has to be done now. No question.
Loose pass, and they could be in. Oh, it's come loose. And the danger is cut out. Kimmich. Tries a shot! That's going to go a long way. Bruno Fernandes. He just had to! The invitation was clear and it was accepted with the utmost glee.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
It's an inviting-looking ball, that. He's got away.
Brest merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Bruno Fernandes. He's had a hit! Another chance! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that because he should have put them ahead then.
Batiashile.
Look, there has to be more urgency here. The ball has to get to the other end much faster.
3 minutes at a time.
Coleman. And it's played forward. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. So it's ended in a draw. Draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest, and a result which at least partly satisfies all. Your reflections then, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card, so overall...